Hello, lovely subscribers. Welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be opening a light box of 2022 Bowman Chrome. We're going to go hunting for some prospects. We're going to be checking out five exclusive black and white mini diamond parallels, which we should be getting five of those in this box. And maybe we'll get lucky and hit some bonus, maybe get us a nice J-Rod or a Bobby Witt or something like that. The black and white mini diamonds are going to be for the prospects. They do have black and white mini diamonds for the veterans, and I'm not 100% sure, but I know the veterans for sure, probably the rookies also. Those are numbered though. The prospect ones are not numbered. So we're going to get into this box. We're going to have 10 packs in here, 10 packs of five, so it won't be an unbelievably lengthy video. We've got our nice little block of foam in there, and we have, you see, 10 packs packaged in there. This one's stuck in there also. We're emptied out and we're good to go. So 2022 Bowman Chrome. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We got 10 packs of chrome goodness. We are going to rate this pack at the end, or this box. We've got Daryl out here. We're going to rate it from rotten to ripe. I got a list of the prospects, the top 15 prospects. I got off, let's see, watching one, Filmington's YouTube channel, his video. He had his top 15 prospects. So I know there's a lot of different places out there where you can get that information, but that's the one that I watched and just wrote down a handful of names just to see. Some of them I had heard of, and some of them, you know, I'm not so familiar with. I'm not as familiar with the prospects as some others are, but let's get into these. Let's check out our odds. The odds on the box is actually on the side of the box. I couldn't get it to all fit, but you can kind of get an idea of here of some of the things we're looking for. Refractors, 1 out of 29 packs, fuchsias, purples, black and white mini diamonds. They got blues and greens. So we're looking at all kinds of different, they got photo variations. You can get the autographs in black and white mini diamonds. They're pretty tough pulls though. You can see here an autograph parallel, a black and white mini diamond is 1 out of 253. And you can get the rookie. So, I mean, how awesome would that be to get a Julio Rodriguez rookie autograph on the black and white mini diamonds? So, let's get into our first pack here. We got Khalil Watson, Bobby Witt Jr. on the wrapper. So, let's get into it. And we're going to have a black and white mini diamond in our first pack here. So, let's see what happens. We got Salvador Perez. It's your regular Bowman. You know, if you've seen any 2022 Bowman, you've seen the design and you have seen the back. Got Freddie Freeman. We got an insert here of Shades of Greatness, Yidi Capé. There we go. Check out the back of that as we're going to get to our firsts. And here is one of the main guys that we are chasing. We got a first Bowman Chrome here of Yasser Mercedes, as you can see, he's born in 04. So, you know, when you're looking at these, position players are more desirable than pitchers are. And we're looking at age. I mean, he just this year, just like a month or so, less than a month ago, he turned 18. So, you know, position player and a first, that's a win right there, because you just never know. Some of these guys, you just never know. And that's what's nice about Bowman, is you put all your Bowmans back in a box, you sleeve up all the first, you top load some of the bigger names, and you go back through the box 2 years later, and then you find, you're like, oh, I have all these Jeremy Pena first Bowmans. So anyway, let's go here with our first black and white mini diamond. It is a Rocky. Is that Benny Montgomery? No, Zach Veen. So a Zach Veen black and white mini diamond. You can see those are not numbered, but they are beautiful beautiful looking cards. So we'll go ahead and get a little showcase going up here. Get into our next pack. Now we got something. We got an orange shimmer, folks. We have an orange. Looks like an orange shimmer. That it could be big. I think oranges are numbered to 25, and those are pretty tough pulls. So let's see here. James Outman, Arizona Fall League. That's a pretty cool one. Adrian Placencia. I will do my absolute best to not butcher any of these names. There's Daniel Vasquez, first Bowman. And then we have Javi Baez. And let's see. Put that down. Go ahead and, if you haven't yet, why don't you take just this moment and subscribe to the channel. Getting closer and closer to 500 subscribers. Let's see here, our orange shimmers. If that's an orange, check that out. 1 in 5,887 packs. My goodness, if that's really what that is. Orange, 1 in 1,587 packs. If that's what this is, man, that could be huge depending on who this is. Let's see. Do we have a first? Do we have a rookie? We have a first. Check it out. Matt McClain, first Bowman orange shimmer. Number 4 out of 25. Check that out. You never know. You just never know about some of these guys. But a first orange shimmer. Definitely worthy. We're going to put Matt McClain front and center. That's a big card right there. I mean, 1 in over 1,000, over 1,100 packs. They hit an orange shimmer. That's special. That is special. That's a cool, cool card. We got, as I said, that's super thick. That must be one of those Invictas. But it looks like it's an atomic. Wow. All right. We got an atomic. I think that's probably going to be number 2. I don't think all the Invictas are, Invictas are one per box, and they're not rare, but I think the numbered ones are more rare. We got Leonardo Balcazar. First, felt like it was sticking. I got John Kinsey Noel, just a prospect, no first. Next we have Shohei and an Invicta. Who is it? Is that Rickelvin? Yeah, Rickelvin DeCastro. That's an atomic Invicta numbered out of 150. Atomic Invicta. So far we've gotten, we've opened 3 packs. 3 packs. And we've gotten ourselves a first of one of the top guys. We've gotten a first orange shimmer over 1,100 odds, 1 in 1,100 packs. And we've gotten an Atomic Invicta. I have a good feeling about this box. Let's see, what else do we have here? A Bowman Invicta insert. The atomics are 1 in 377. 1 in 377 packs for that. 1 in over 1,100 packs for the orange. Wow. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. And we've got, this is exciting. We've got a black and white mini diamond in the back, and the black and white mini diamond for the base set. Those are in the center. Those are in the center of the pack. So I believe those are numbered out of like 199, something like that. So I'm going to put that one to the side because we could be ending on an absolute monster. Let's see. Corey Seager. There we go. There's a Spencer Torkelson. So I'm going to put him up here. I'm going to move this pack with the other black and white off to the side right there. I'm going to put Spencer Torkelson here. If we get any of the rookies, we'll put them up there on one stand. So here we got a Henry Davis, Shades of Greatness. We have Samuel Munoz first. He's one of the younger guys, as you can see. And then we have Alexis Hernandez. So Alexis Hernandez, Samuel Munoz, a couple of nice firsts out of there. You can see Munoz, he's also just turned 18. Alexis Hernandez will turn 18 coming up here a couple days after Christmas. So we'll get those guys put up there on the stand. Go to our next pack here. I really didn't think the video was going to take too long with only 10 packs in here, but when you're getting, I don't know. You heard me say it before. I enjoy the cards. I don't like to rush through and go, ooh, an orange shimmer out of 25, and then just throw it off to the side and forget about it. I enjoy it. I like looking at them. So hope you guys enjoy the content also. Bryson Stott, rookie. Got another rookie coming up here. How about an MJ Melendez? It's a nice one. Put him up there. It's a nice rookie. We got G1 Bai, Arizona Fall League. We got Erubio Angeles, Luis Rodriguez, and our next black and white mini diamond is Trey Sweeney. So it's not bad. Not a first. We haven't gotten any first black and white mini diamonds yet. But it's all right. We've hit two color. We are halfway through. We got something else thick. We've got a purple in here. And it's up front. Only four cards in this pack. We did get... No, there is five cards in there. So, holy cow. And we have a flipping redemption. Jeez Louise. What a box. Oh my God. A redemption. Tell you what. What else can happen here? That's right. Christian Yelich, Jose Altuve, Sam Bachman, Shades of Greatness. What I like out of here is I've seen these. There, it came to the league. It's like a horror movie, like an old school horror movie vibe. I'll hopefully get one out of this box. James Wood, it's a nice one there. Benny Montgomery in our black and white. Henry Davis, so number one overall pick last year. Still no first. A black and white mini diamond, but all right, we got two packs left to open. We got two packs I have open sitting over here to the side that are just, I don't know. This is amazing. Maybe I'll be feeling differently after I open them and see, oh yeah, I got excited for nothing. Then we got Jose Ramirez and Brandon Crawford. We got our insert. Here we go. It came to the league. Check that out. That is one awesome design. It came to the league. It is Averson Arteaga. Looks like he's on in a science lab, a mad scientist lab, or a spaceship or something. That's amazing. How about a Brian Acuna first Bowman? That's a nice one. It's a nice card. And Eric Hernandez. Last pack to rip open. Then we'll get into whatever is waiting for us in... Whatever's waiting for us in this next pack. We got another thickie. We got a refractor in this. I mean, come on. Even if what is hiding in here are like not big names, I mean, you got to think what we are potentially going to get. We got a refractor. And what are the odds of getting a refractor? 1 in 29. So like one out of every three boxes. So we've got a refractor in this pack. We got a purple something in this pack. What are the odds of getting a purple? No, I said I want to look at these. This is purple's 1 in 51 pack. So you're looking at one out of every like six boxes for a purple. We've got a numbered black and white mini diamond in that pack. I think it's going to be numbered, but a prospect or 1 in 2, a black and white mini diamond base parallel or 1 in 10. No. Yeah. So anyway, here we go. Let's check this one out first. We'll check this one out first. We got Tatis. We saw him. Who's this rookie going to be? How about a Wander Franco? Let's move this one to the back. Marcelo Mayer. That's a nice one. Had his first. and 2022 Bowman. Victor Acosta, our regular black and white mini diamond, is still not a first, but it's Warming Burnable. That's a nice name. I actually pulled his, I got a green speckle autograph of him, his first out of 2022 Bowman. And let's see what this one is. Can we have a rookie logo? We do. Who we got? Looks like Brian De La Cruz. That is Brian De La Cruz. So there we go. Brian De La Cruz, rookie, black and white, 199. Man, if that would have been a J-Rod or a Wander or a Julio. All right, I just said Julio. Or a Bobby Witt. That would have been huge, but that is a nice looking card. All right, let's check out our refractor next. We have a Brandon Marsh rookie. We got Manny Machado. I think it's a refractor. Looks like a refractor. It's got to be a refractor. It's thicker than the other ones, which is nice about, I think the refractors out of this are numbered out of, I think they're numbered out of 499. I'm not 100%. James Triantos first. There's Edinson. Oops, knocked over my stack over here. Edinson Paulino. He is one of the big chases in here. One of the top prospects. And our last black and white. We have a first this time. Alex DeJesus. Alex DeJesus is our final black and white mini diamond. And it is a first. So there we go. We got our first one. First black and white, that is a first. Put him up there. Manny Machado, and let's see who this refractor is. It is not a rookie. Or is it? Oh, it's Kyle Lewis. Like, oh, the rookie. I saw the Seattle and thought, oh my God, but I did not see the rookie logo. So we are just slowly just blowing this box out of the water. I mean, come on. We got a refractor. We got an orange shimmer. And out of this pack, we have a purple and we have a redemption. So let's finish with even more of a bang than what we've had so far. Marco Luciano, Pedro Pineda. We have a rookie, Juan Yepez. Should have known, saw that one. All right, let's see. We got a purple. It's a first. Willie Fanas, Willie Fanas, Fanas, however you want to say that. Willie Fanas first, purple, and we've got a redemption. Let's see what it is. What is it? Congratulations. You're due to receive a, oh my God. It's a chrome rookie autograph. Come on. It's a black and white mini diamond autograph of, holy crap, Bobby Witt Jr. You have got to be freaking kidding me. Bobby Witt Jr., a black and white mini diamond rookie autograph. Holy, I'm not going to say it, but holy, oh my God. Black and white mini diamond. It's a rookie autograph of Bobby Witt Jr. Holy, you know what? Oh my God, what are the what were the autograph parallels, black and white mini diamond, one in chrome rookie, black and white, 1 in 934, 1 in 900. Think about what we just got out of this box. I mean, think about what we just hit out of this box. Look at these. The first, we got a handful of firsts of some of the top guys we're looking for. We got a Wander, a Melendez, a Stott, and a Torkelson rookie card, okay? Our black and white mini diamonds, all prospects, okay? We got one numbered, Alex DeJesus, okay? Or one first, I mean. We got a numbered black and white mini diamond, which those may be one per box, I'm not sure, but a rookie, Brian De La Cruz. We hit a first, purple, Willie Fanas, numbered out of 250. Let's check this guy's age out. Born in 04. I mean, come on. He's 18-year-old. We have a Kyle Lewis refractor, We got a Rekelvin DeCastro Atomic Invicta. We got an orange shimmer, I mean, one in 1,100 packs of a first, Matt McClain for the Cincinnati Reds. And we hit a redemption black and white mini autograph, Bobby Witt Jr. This is an absolute no doubter. This might be the absolute easiest box I've ever had. There is no doubt this Bowman Chrome 2022 box was an absolute ripe strawberry. Not even close. Could not have asked for a better box. You gotta give a subscribe after that if you haven't yet. I mean, look at this stack of beautiful gloriousness. Hope you guys enjoyed that video as much as I obviously enjoyed it. And I will catch you on the next one. See ya.